We're gonna get our hair in this shit.